So I tried to play this in Chicago and it came off kind of weird. So it's kind of hard to imagine a pregnant woman doing a drive-by. But I'm gonna invite you to come in here with me. So I'm happy to report that I was not pregnant with this man's child while I stalked him. Okay, I might be a little upset. Back at the ripe old age of 23. I've been in LA a few months, maybe a year. Dated a lot of interesting people. And one in particular stuck out quite a bit. And I think it's because I had just gotten out of a really kind of sad breakup, and it only lasted a month, and I really loved the other guy. And I was just devastated when it was a long story, but he told me I was too old. And believe it or not, of course I stalked him on Facebook, and he still likes girls, and he's like older than me, and he still likes girls younger than 23. It's kind of sick. But I loved him so much, and I'm so embarrassed to say it. Anyway, this isn't the guy I stalked. It was the next guy, because I was completely like, oh my god, I'm so heartbroken, I need a rebound. Anyway, and he was a musician, and I thought that would be perfect, and his daddy was sort of famous, so he had a little money, and it was just sort of great, right? So we went on a couple dates, and I'm sure he picked up on my cuckoo vibes, because he stopped calling, and I'm like, god, we had such a great time at the movies, I don't understand, and such a, you know, exciting conversation. And anyway, long story short, a couple weeks go by, no call. Another week goes by, I call a few times. I always embellish the story as the years go by, by the way. I remember it a little bit differently, always more dramatic. And he's like, yeah, I'm just, you know, I'm surfing, I'm busy. So I'm like, oh, he's got a surfboard. So, doesn't call. I know he has a surfboard. I know that he lives in a neighborhood kind of near my house. So my girlfriend and I had a really great idea. Why not just find out where he lives, and if you happen to run into him, oops, right? So anyway, this song is about finding out where he lives. And I did. And that was kind of the end of it. Days I'm going to actually say who it was. Because you guys would probably be able to Google him and be like, really? And if I forget the words because my brain is in my uterus, please feel free to help me out, okay? Okay. It does happen. I know that there's a few people in there who have had children and you're like pregnant brain.
Oh, really?
So if I forget the words, you will help me, correct?
Correct.
Because I noticed through the rehearsals, I'm forgetting the words of the songs I played at least 5,000 times. Okay. Of my little girl affections, it's not dope. I've been crawling on the walls, just hoping you will call. I've got hair and teeth. It's not that I don't have a life. Maybe I'm sort of such.